My name is Marcos, chef at Street Food in Wilson, Wyoming, and today we're gonna present the fish tacos. We're gonna prepare a delicious tacos con una ensalada hecha de cabbage muy rica. Vamos a empezar con nuestros vegetales, que vamos a necesitar la slaw, vamos a necesitar tomatoes and red onions and garlic and cilantro. Vamos a hacer, Julián, esta slaw, unos cortes delgaditos aquí para que estén y para que salgan bien y todo esto. Pues de esta slaw que está aquí le vamos a hacer unos tomates. Estos tomates que están aquí los vamos a hacer chop. No necesitamos el medio, no necesitamos las semillas. We don't need the seeds in here because, you know, that's gonna make a little bit soggy and a little bit sloppy. So we want something really clean and something good in our salad. So we're gonna take this away. And if you're doing a soup, you can keep this because you can put in a soup. So you can do a tomato soup. You want like a small, medium, Julian. So you can then, after that, you get like a nice squares or nice medium chop. This recipe was my mom, you know, when she went to fishing with some friends. The only difference we do it is a Baja style tacos, but without frying. We cannot keep it as healthy. We can. Now we're gonna start with onions. I like the red onions because the red onions give a nice different flavor to the fish tacos, has a little bit more spiciness into the salad. So that's what we're looking for. White onion, yellow onion is still good, but I prefer red. Gonna do a couple chops in the middle, couple slices. Wow, that knife is good. We're gonna use about 3/4 of the onion, not too much. Here, okay. So we have some chopped cilantro. We can add some chopped cilantro over here, in a little bit. Well, a little bit touch more, you know, because I like cilantro. Cilantro is good. And then we can add a little bit of fresh ground pepper, a little bit of salt. A little bit touch of white vinegar and a little bit of oil. And then you can mix it with your hand because everything with your hand is better, you know? Our fish is mahi mahi. It's what we call in Mexico El Dorado. And we can give a couple slices. And again, just you need to have like a nice sharp knife to do the cuts. Then you're gonna get a couple garlic cloves, chop it really nice. As you can see, the knife can even work like a spatula, so you can pick up things for the cutting board. You can add a cilantro to that fish. A little olive oil. Mix it a little bit with your hands, you know. It's all good, no problem. And this, you can set this fish marinade for like 30 minutes before you cook it. I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil over there, so just making sure the oil is hot. And we had our fish here. Then we're just gonna add some fish. A little bit of salt and pepper. This recipe is just for like tacos, and you can use any kind of proteins if you like. Chicken, fish. And so when this is almost ready, so we're gonna drop some kind of tortillas. We had our tortillas here, it's like gluten-free and all good. So we're just gonna put a couple tortillas in the grill. As you can see, nice and cooked, fluffy. It's not too overcooked or undercooked, so that's just good. This is our Mahi Taco, a street food style, Ryan Wilson, Wyoming. You cannot get better tacos in the Valley. You have to come to street food.